Hi guys, I just received my Epsy Glam bag for September 2019, and this is what the bag looks like. It looks like little stars, and it's like a cosmic sort of like galaxy or whatever you want to call it, but it's a pretty bag, and it's in the color. It looks like mauve, because it's like a, look like a pink purplish color, so yeah, and I like this color, and it also came with a little tab, and it's like in a, it's a crystal, it's so cute, has like a crystal, and this is what the bag looks like in the back. And it says Epsy at the bottom. And yeah, this is what it looks like in the front again. And if I didn't say it, I'm going to say it now. I've taken the items out of the bag. And this costs each month $10. But they're planning on going up. I think with the price, and let me just say it comes with five items, and you could buy other things in there and get other things in there if you want. And then they have like different prices for certain bags now. But like I said, it's $10 right now, but I think it's going up in October to $12, which is still a good deal for the items that we get. Some are sample size, some are the full size, so yeah. And please subscribe if you like this video, or give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And I just want to show you the card that came in there, and it says Find Your Light. And it says, September is all about new paths and possibilities. So whether it's going all out with the bold new lip shade or masking at home to recharge from within, take a moment to rediscover your guiding North Star. Where will it lead you? And it says, hashtag discover yourself. And I'm going to show you the items that are in there, that came in there, inside here, the card. And now I'm going to show you the items that I received. And hopefully I can read this, because it's really hard to read. Like, it says La Beauty for, what is it, Fatale, and it's in a matte liquid lipstick. Now, when I first got this, I thought it was a brush until it tells you that you have to, like, turn it around a couple of times, and then the liquid lipstick would come out. So, I'm going to show you, I'm going to open it up to show you the color. And I also put it on my hand, the back of my hand. And this is the color. It looks sort of like the cosmetic, the glam bag that I got. It's this color. And I just want to show you what the color looks like. And this is what the color looks like. It's like a matte color. It's really pretty. And again, this is it. And I just want to tell you what it says here. It says it's a La Beauty Fatale cosmetic. And it's in a matte liquid lipstick in Turf Love. And that's what that is. Then the next item that I receive is Ofra, and it says Madison Mill, and this is a blush. Now I'm going to open it up to show you how it looks. This is what it looks like. And to me, this is like a full size. So it's a really pretty color. And this is a blush by Ofra. Then I just want to let you know that it says it's called Ofra Cosmetics. Ofra, and it has X Madison Olive. It says oil. Oil needs is love blush. So I guess that's what it is. It says here. So that's the Ofra Cosmetic Blush. And then the next item, which I'm not going to open, it is by Benefit, and it's called Gimme Brow. And this is like a sample size. And it's for the brows. And it's in the color light brown. Then the next item is by First Aid Beauty, and it says Hello Fab Coconut Water Cream, and it helps hydrate, smooths, and recharge, and it's safe for sensitive skin, and this is for your face. Then the next and the last item that I received is by Phase Zero, and it's makeup. It's an eyeshadow. And I'm just going to open it to show you what the color looks like. And this is what the color looks like. It's like a purple color. This lighting doesn't really do it justice, but this is what it looks like. I've gotten some on my nail, but yeah. And the color of that is, it says Phase Zero Makeup, and it's in a satin eyeshadow in velvet. And these are all the items that I received in my September 2019 Epsy Glam Bag for September 2019. And please subscribe or give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. Help a small channel out. And I just want to thank you for watching. Also, I just wanted to say I was going to do another video on FabFitFun that I received. I'll be doing that tomorrow. So I just want to thank you again for watching. Goodbye.